Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Fallout. Well, I looked it up, and apparently Tandy isn't supposed to be a party member. Although she can be, you just gotta never go back to the town, and you got to, peck-pocket her to, change out her weapons and whatnot. And I don't even know if it's worth it. She seemed lonely, so I figured, hey, maybe she's supposed to go on a quest with us. I want you to set the girl free, and... hey, I'll give you something of equal value. Your life. F7 is quick load. I want you to set... that worked the one time, and not the others. Come in peace to negotiate. I'm gonna keep trying that again until I get the option I got before. Fight you one-on-one. So again, why is it that I keep missing? Not hit him? I need to talk to everybody in his camp first? As I have to, I will. So they've got the smart option, the stupid option, and the immediate option. F6 is quick save. Save there. Yes, I do. That's it. I want you to set the girl free. No. Why can't it just be your life like it was last time? F7 is quick load. Just trying to get that solid in my head. Hi. Why doesn't the girl or your life thing work right now? Because I should have taken that when I had the chance. Well, now. Well, 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 now. Going out that way. Jesus. Killing the prisoners. I think I might have to go ahead and call this a... Oh, sweet. Thank you. Again, why go towards them? Why? Oh. That high and he still gets hit. That's a wall. So what we in the business call a wall. Shots keep hitting wide. Why are you coming back in here? Okay. Looks like I'm dead. Now it was going so well. Let's try that again. Come on. Yeah, the vats isn't gonna work. Try that. That doesn't help. Jesus. Let's go for the groin. Well, never bring a knife to a gunfight, they say. These guys, they just keep hitting their own people. Come on, me next, me next. I need a heal. I'm underneath the bed. I don't think that's supposed to happen. HP. More. Should only take. It says it only takes two armor. Not armor points, action points for that. Why? Take my whole turn. Unhurt. 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 Unhurt, okay. Missing, man. And that guy didn't miss, finally.
You again? Are you gonna get me out? Well, what's your plan? You? Fight him? You gotta be kidding me! Listen, if you come up with another plan, let me know, okay?
Well, I've kind of got this plan of trying to threaten him, but...
It's you again. Are you gonna get me out?
Yep. Just sit tight, I'll get you out.
Well,
wait for the doors to run.
That's your plan? Ugh. All right, but hurry. I heard them talking, and I didn't like their plans.
Well, you heard me talking. You didn't like my plans either, so... Let's see what the lockpick skill. Lockpick skill number 2. No, not F2, number 2. Damn it, Ian. Oh, sweet. Go ahead and try and kill him. I gotta end the turn. That Garl is a tank. Oh, but I'm dead.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Okay, that seems like it's being a slightly more successful plan, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that again. Maybe just make a run for it. Let's see, there are two guards here. Huh. What the hell, I'm just gonna fight my way in. Come on, I wanted to draw that on him. I... Damn it. That's why I use the knife. Thank you. these guys piss off enough people? I'm surprised they don't have more heroes coming in to try and kill them. Fire. That would be me.
Not even the character.
Do slightly better, I think. Oh, come on. Sneak skill number one, okay. Okay, I need to go into the menu and turn off run. Okay, so the door frame can't be closed. Oh, come on, man. Turn snake off. Get back out here. Door, door, door. Where the hell is the door? I want to close that door. Jesus, man. Get back here. I picked it twice.
Oh, it's you. Well, that's it.
Load 'em up, up, up. Load 'em up, up, up. Load 'em up, up, up. Like a snail. Okay. We're at a half hour, so I'm done for the day. See you guys later with some more, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with some more Fallout.